feel, both be planet and reality. Mine deep rooted in spirituality, so she's an aspen that stands out in the forest. Been known to stand steadfast in my corner, even when my decisions are porous. In fact, when it comes to bad judgment, I'm notorious. So she's both faith evidence and look him. The way she easily transitions from being a little lady, happy homemaker type of get my not so subtle, freaky, best friend. With a simplistic sense of sexuality, so she'll just get in the mood and give me that little grin. And I begin to envision potential physical scenarios in my patience starts to run a little thin, thinner than a waistline. I'm not known as a dude who wastes time, so I can even get deeper to the melody of your soul like a bassline. And every time she kisses me, I get tipsy like I taste wine. She's always standing with me instead of against me, like she knows it's our fate to shine. All that, but her face is fine. It'd be hard for any typical chick to top that, cause it's a real woman supporting me and my manhood like a jockstrap. Like she knows she's designed to like hold me in my place. In fact, she's the reason we no longer speak. We're just moving along at the same pace, kind of like a speedboat. Made sure that before we ever connected, we had a contract growing up that was the opposite of a prenup. So if we ever separated, we both take some from the relationship. No, not the type that'll take you from heaven to hell and hell to pleasure town and pleasure town and back. And when you get back, you feel like it was a wasteful trip. Nah, that's not the case in this. Cause I got faith in this. Cause her kisses rained over me like April days in Chicago. And her daily motivation is inspiration behind how hard I go. And I love how she spends all of her time representing me and none of her time resenting me. How easily she tells Superman and X to build it cause she loves the Clark Kent. I'm a star and she's a star, and together we get this little sparkle on. And I ain't ashamed to say I'm just that far gone, huh? Thinking about it right now, it's getting me a hard on. But she does way more to make nature rise. We go together like holidays and sweet potato pies. And my favorite flavor and pace is that space between the knives, and much to my pleasure and my surprise, I think about it makes my mouth full. But it's a strictly physical in your way out of order. Cause while every woman claims to be a dime, she's 2.5 times the woman can ever be. So I guess that makes her my quarter. See, I've been thinking of the perfect name to call her. Right now, I just call her special lady. Happy birthday, Sarah.